Hey guys, welcome to Iotguider. In this video, we will show you how serial communication works between Arduinos. Serial communication between Arduino is required when you want to transfer any serial data from one Arduino to another Arduino. Or it can be useful when you are using multiple Arduinos in a single project and you want to transfer the data serially. For serial communication, required components will be two Arduino Uno boards, or any other Arduino compatible boards, a breadboard which is optional, and few jumper wires. First of all, we will upload the code to our Arduino board. So let's move on to the Arduino IDE. So this is our website, iotguider.in. First of all, we will see the code for sender and receiver Arduinos. So this is the code for sender Arduino. You can see that we have created a string array which contains a string hello. It will be transferred via serial.write function to another Arduino. The serial.write function takes the parameter buffer and its length. So now let's copy that code to our Arduino IDE and upload it to the sender board. Make sure you connect your Arduinos before uploading the code. Select your Arduino board and select the proper port which it is connected to. Now let's upload the code. Now our code for sender Arduino is uploaded. Now let's look at the code for receiver Arduino. In receiver Arduino, we have created an empty buffer of length 10, so it can contain any string up to length 10. Now in the loop, we have taken serial.readbytes function. It will read the serial data bytes and it will have parameters that buffer and its length. So if we are receiving a string of length 5, so here we have put the length 5 and it will be stored in a buffer. So now let's copy that code and upload it to the receiver Arduino board. Make sure you select your receiver Arduino board correctly or you will upload the same code to your sender Arduino. Okay, so our code is uploaded. Now let's look at the circuit diagram. First of all, we will connect TX of Arduino 1 with RX of Arduino 2. Now we will connect RX of Arduino 1 with TX of Arduino 2. Now connect ground pins of both of the Arduino to a common ground. Here we are using Arduino Uno as the sender Arduino and Arduino Mega as the receiver Arduino. While uploading the code, make sure you do not have TX and RX pins connected because it prevents the data being uploaded to the board from the USB cable. Now we will see on the serial monitor that we can see the data is printed. RX pin opposite is, TX pin will be the sending pin and RX pin will be the receiving pin. So the data that is sent must be received by another Arduino. If you plug out your RX pin from Arduino 1 and TX from Arduino 2, it will still be able to transfer data in a single communication line. It will not be able to transfer that data back to the sender Arduino. So This is it for our serial communication between Arduinos. For more details on Arduino, you can visit iotguider.in. Please like, follow, share, subscribe, and stay tuned for new videos. Thank you.